He has a big heart, and he told me that he wants a rematch with Danny Garcia. You, a golden boy, have some of the best 140s on the planet. Lucas Matisse, Danny Garcia, Amir Khan, and the list goes on. It's a kid in a candy store. Who do you want to match up first over there? They're all very talented. They're all great fights.
Well, we just want to match the best against the best. You know, obviously is we feel that the 140 pound division right now is extremely hot. The 154 pound division is also extremely hot. You have the welterweight division, which is also extremely hot. I mean, you have boxing right now that even the bantamweight division with Leo Santa Cruz, Abner Mares, Nonito Donaire. You have all those guys with Anselmo Moreno. Boxing right now is in a position that is like no other. I mean, you have boxing that is not only growing in terms of numbers and pay-per-views and ratings. I mean, it's at its all-time high. It's just a matter of making these big fights happen. And yes, Golden Boy Promotions is in a position to make these big fights happen, and that's what we're going to do. That's what we're continuing to do as every fight goes on, is that we want to make the best fights happen. And so, you know, that's how boxing is going to grow. That's how boxing is going to continue to strive and become a sport that everybody wants to watch.
What's next for Canelo Alvarez, the hottest name in boxing right now?
Well, I mean, his orders were, I want Martinez, I want Mayweather, or I want Miguel Cotto. So it's our job to go out there and deliver. So he has three choices. We'll see what he comes up with.
What would Mayweather say about that? Have you asked him or his representatives about fighting Canelo?
Well, I'm sure Mayweather, like always, will never shy away against any opponent. I think Mayweather is a fighter who always creates big interest in the world of boxing, and I feel that a Canelo Mayweather fight obviously would be huge, would be great, but a Mayweather fight against anyone will be big. So. You know, Mayweather's always looking for the best and toughest opponent out there. You know, it's a matter of just making them happen.